My children. The worm has shared a message with me. The path to paradise is ready to be opened. We've fulfilled our sacred duty to spread our message far and wide. To defend our blessed ways from those who wish to challenge them. To enlighten the uninitiated. And bring them into the fold so that they may walk among us as equals. But our work is not done. For every good, there is evil. And although some have tried their best to thwart us, our success is inevitable. There are those who have lost their faith. But fear not, for all our sacrifices will soon pay off.
Remember, they're hunting you as much as we're hunting them.
Hope One, this is Rover Two. The Seabird has landed. But I don't see no cultists.
Trust me, Dusty. They're there. Tala was a member of the Children of the Worm. She has confirmed that the cult is disguising the resort as a refugee camp and broadcasting its location to lure in unsuspecting victims.
Wait, you mean you're all walking into an ambush? Talk about a shitty resort vacation.
Don't worry. I know this place like the back of my hand. Just do what I tell you, and everything will be fine.
Why do I feel like a lamb being sent to the slaughter? And she's the slaughterhouse.
Look, if I wanted to kill you, I would have done it already. I'm just trying to make sure that no one else falls for the same trap that I did.
You'll have to excuse them, Tala. They've been fooled by the cult once before, so they're a bit on edge. But right now, we need to stay focused. Hope One out.
Pray the engine starts when we get back.
Less breathing, more bleeding!
I don't suppose there's time to change? Last time out, I ruined my best hoodie.
Hope One, this is Rover Two. The Seabird has landed. But I don't see no cultists.
Trust me, Dusty. They're there. Tala was a member of the Children of the Worm. She has confirmed that the cult is disguising the resort as a refugee camp and broadcasting its location to lure in unsuspecting victims.
Wait, you mean you're all walking into an ambush? Talk about a shitty resort vacation.
Don't worry. I know this place like the back of my hand. Just do what I tell you and everything will be fine.
Wow, thank you, Tala. I feel so much better knowing that a former worm lover is leading us into a trap. It's like a wave of calmness has washed over my body and dragged me out to sea to die.
Look, if I wanted to kill you, I would have done it already. I'm just trying to make sure that no one else falls for the same trap that I did.
You'll have to excuse them, Tala. They've been fooled by the cult once before, so they're a bit on edge. But right now, we need to stay focused. Hope One up.
Nice! Let's make a move before I change my mind.
Something's off. I can feel it.
What's that?
As PBRs go, this ain't much to brag about.
Reloading!
We need to plant the C4 inside the houses!
We got a lot of damage. Quality bonding time.
I bet this place was freaking magical during the holidays.
This doesn't feel good.
Stand still.
Hey!
It'll hurt you some
thanks.
More.
Feels bad.
There.
Oh, that's enough! My lucky day!
Leftovers over here!
Should I rob this place or just blow it up?
It's time to ring the devil's bell!
This doesn't feel good.
Today is my lucky day!
Which is good because it's been a shitty week.
I was worried about you guys for a moment, but I knew we had it. Let's go!
Got a bad feeling about this.
Reloading!
What are we waiting for?
You should be making your way to their headquarters. That's where they're broadcasting their messages. I need you to get down there and flatten the place. Oh, and while you're at it, keep an eye out for Tala's brother, Derek. You should know what he looks like. He was the one that saved your asses back at the prison.
Wait, the kid that popped out of the ground like a freaking gopher was Tala's brother? Man, I feel like a total jerk.
Take this.
What do you think of this?
Attention, survivors! For all those who can hear my voice, your salvation! Join us!
Reload!
Save
about homicidal cults. Leftovers over here! There.
All clear. You see that?
What have we here? Hey!
Body and earth become.
Something's off. I can feel it.
You're coming with me.
Razor wire.
Here, let me help you.
Much obliged.
Smoke grenade! Bandages. Reloading.
It may look bad, but it's not.
Molotov here!
Here, let me help.
Grenade here.
Do this! Let's do this!
got? Robert, stock up.
Ammo here.
Going in.
I bet this place is freaking magical during the holidays.
I'll take that.
This doesn't feel good.
Good, because it's been a shitty week.
Trust.
Anybody?
did Earth become?
Oh, yeah!
But I give this resort 5 fucking stars.
Hope One, this is Rover 2. Do you copy? Do you copy?
Oh, God damn it. We lost connection with the General. This is not good, y'all. We don't know where we're going or what we're gonna find. And if we run into trouble, ain't nobody coming to save our asses. I think it's time we call it quits.
And I think it's time for you to shut the fuck up, fucking wanker.
What's the matter? You scared? You wanna call your daddy and cry? Tell me how to fix your damn radio and I'll do it.
Hey, you better watch it, asshole, or I'll mash your fucking potatoes in. You want to fix the comms? Be my guest. All you got to do is get to the top of that building, recalibrate their antenna to match our frequency, and boost our signal.
Dusty, you're fucking mad. I fucking love you, mate.
Yeah, fuck you too, asshole. Oh, and hey, good luck out there. You numbnuts are gonna be.
Keep your eyes open. Strange reports from the air.
That looks crazy. Looking right at me.
They got a call, boy. Wanna dance with the devil?
I'm gonna stick your head so far.
Close your mind. Reloading.
You're dead.
It's a perfect day.
No free hugs.
Cover!
about me.
Ready to meet your maker? From what I've seen, she's got quite a sense of...
Say that again. Oh, hi, hi. The fatherly light said... They're all dead! But I'm just not dating right now.
That's it, right? All finished.
We can go home now?
What's going on here?
Doesn't look good, but looks can be deceiving.
That's what I'm telling myself.
Let's go!
Something's off. I can feel it.
Who the fuck shot me? No! You've got to be fucking kidding me!
Witness the power of the light!
Anything in there.
We
can't get upstairs until the power's back on. Let's just hope there's a generator down here.
Done.
Shoot the head!
There.
You're coming with me.
I owe you one. Check in the car. Time to go.
Cash. Something doesn't feel right. Try and keep up.
You gotta back yourself up.
You against me! Not a fair fight!
That.
I could totally see Zaker. Tonight on Channel 6 News, four idiots are struck by lightning while playing with an antenna. And it's Friday night. You know where your little brother is? Not if your name is Tala, you don't. Your local news is up next. Out of these bad boys in college, mainly to keep myself awake during class.
That's a lobber! There.
Got some leftovers.
Locked.
In the head.
Reloading! Come on! This way!
This feels bad.
Locked!
trouble ahead. I can sense it.
We got a dog boy!
I got this!
Starts with S? How about screwed? We're all screwed. You're screwed, and I'm screwed, and Chad the camera guy, Chad is definitely screwed. Hey, get your hands off me, Chad!
There'd be a thing as too much attention.
Oh my god! It's Mr. Yancy!
Angela, watch out!
Dusty, we're almost at the roof!
We need to recalibrate the antenna. Monitor the signal to warn home. See if things are spinning, you know.
Thank you.
there.
Hope One, come in. This is as far as I can go. The river's dammed up ahead, but it looks like these cult dipshits have been shipping supplies here.
Roger that. We don't have much to go on, but we know the cult is operating in the nearby vicinity, either out of the Discovery Center or the hydropower plant.
You're holding back. Tell me where those bastards are hiding.
I hear you. It's not much to go on. Follow any leads you find and let's shut these people down. Hope One out.
Man, this cult could be anywhere! And I thought the dead people made me jumpy!
Yep, gonna like that.
Patching myself up!
I miss fishing. Don't even know what I catch in this water. Looks like someone dumped their used motor oil in a septic tank.
Thanks.
You're not looking your best there. Here, let me help you.
Best I can come up with out here.
Hold still, because I'm not sure what I'm doing.
An English one's upper lip. Wankers.
Give him hell.
Incoming!
That does not sound
pandemic exhibit? This gives me the heebie-jeebies.
Where's the don't fuck with parasitical worms section?
See that?
Does that sound what I think it is?
You got a sleeper!
Don't worry about it! Here, let me help you.
Fine. Fucking fine.
Bloody devils are hiding. I'm a Spider-Man with me fists.
Hey, catch!
That can over there.
Back, relax, and now, astronauts, prepare to see
the only person that can help me is me!
Of space. A blanket with homes that let through the light of heaven.
But what science tells us about the growth of the solar system is also astounding. 5 million years ago, from a swirling, massive cloud, the sun was born. At its center, the heat and pressure triggered a nuclear explosion that had been going on ever since. The source of the sun's energy. At the same time, the outside of the cloud began to fall into the planets. Dense, rocky ones covered the sun. And at the far reaches, much bigger creations, mostly made of gas. The sun, with the 9 orbiting planets, became our sun. As you explore our solar system today, take a moment and consider the scale of space and the miracle of life.
Back to Earth is now open. Travel back in time with me 90 million years to the Cretaceous period.
Ripper!
Well, if they're done, I'm done.
This is my grateful face.
Yeah.
Breaker!
Spoil it off, my fortune and your war!
Well, I'm still here.
Got a bad feeling about this.